when starting to rope, the main thing is do not be embarrassed or scared to ask for help. I mean, always go and ask for help. And I do my homework on help. I go to the best of the best. You know, there's a lot of people that can offer help. And I want to go to the best teachers, the best coaches. It might not be the best roper. I just want to go to the people that can help and coach you through your horsemanship and your roping skills.